Road to 20-0, episode 47. Check out episode 46 if you haven't already. As you can tell, my voice, guys, I do not feel well at the moment. So I apologize if I'm not as energetic as I normally am. But the grind to get 20-0 continues. Let's get right into it.
I can't believe you've done this.
First game on, while I'm sick, we get a DC. Gives you a free L for absolutely no reason. Go, Mbappe. Go, Mbappe. Go, Mbappe.
Nope.
Mbappe. Mbappe. Nice.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
That's probably a goal, yeah. Oh, my team just wide open.
I like it.
Oh, my lord. This is so bad. Oh, my lord. At least there's one back. Oh, that's so annoying. Even sick, that's so annoying. This is probably the worst start to an episode you could probably ever imagine. Let's just make the most of what we can out of this episode. Already have two losses, and our record's not looking too great, so...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Mbappe. Nice. It's a nice little counterattack there.
I like it.
Oh, fuck.
That's a nice little goal there too, man. Cruyff, Pogba, that's football. That is some lovely football. Mbappe, Mbappe, Mbappe.
Nice.
Mbappe, that's lovely. Patience is key around the keeper.
Oh, fuck.
They bloody scored! Mbappe, step over. Crossbody finish, nice. Probably the easiest way to score in this game. I'm not even bullshitting you guys. KDB, Mbappe, Cruyff, that's football. That's some lovely football, man. Mbappe, another.
Nice.
Again, look at that. Patience once again. That's lovely from Pogba.
Oh, shit!
Fuck, he might start his comeback. Pogba. Oh, my lord, Pogba, what a ball from.
No.
I choke. Rashi. I saw greatness in my head. If this was real life, maybe. Some way, somehow, he still has a 3-star weak foot. Second dub in the books. Out wide to Cruyff, back inside to Vieira, into Cruyff. What a goal last, so that's football. Beats the offside trap and everything. Like what, when I'm sick, I play some good football? I don't understand. Pogs.
Nice.
I like it.
I was about to say patience is key once again.
Oh my god!
That's the new skill move now, apparently. Kalulu, nice. That'll be the easiest goal I will ever score in FIFA.
What is the goalkeeper doing?
I'm sorry, he doesn't have that cover at his near post. Cruyff, nice.
Get fucked.
Kale got absolutely destroyed. That ended up going in. I don't know what I would have done. Into Teo. Inside to Rashford, into Mbappe. That's football. Another dub, okay, we're feeling a lot better. Rashi, nice. Mbappe. Mbappe.
No.
Mbappe. Nice. Oh my god, I was about to say. Rashi. Mbappe. Mbappe.
No. No.
Maldini said, nah. That's a lovely counterattack, bro.
Oh, fuck.
I like it.
3-0 down in the first 20 minutes. This is great. Wow, we got one.
I like it.
Nice.
Mbappe, nice. Mbappe.
No.
That's got to go in. Cruyff. Nice. There you go. 4-3. Let's go. Oh my god. Rashford won the header against Van Dijk. Oh, Golasso, look at that. That's fucking football, man. 8 goals in the first half. That's actually wild. 101 passes compared to 58. Rashford. Nice. Let's go, guys. 5-4. What a comeback. Like, I want to match him and go into a 4-2-2, but honestly, as of right now, my things are working. Pogba. What a golasso. That's football, man. It's like I found some, like, reserves of energy. Oh, my chakra reserves are absolutely amazing. Call me Naruto. I was down 4-0 and Kurama, the nine-tailed fox, was like, yo, I want to bless you. Use this power to come back. Referee, thank you very much. I baited that pen so hard. This is crucial. This has to go in.
What the fuck is that?
Why did he just leave the ball?
A few moments later.
Well, you just knew that was gonna happen.
I promise you guys, that was not intentional. What the fuck is wrong with this game? I knew when the ball went past him, he was gonna go on and score. I knew. I fucking knew it. Mbappe. Golasso.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Of course. Go into penalties. Of course. Nice, Magnan. Nice, down the middle. Perfect. He thought I was going right again. Okay, now all we have to do is just score.
Oh, fuck.
Nice, Bale.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Should have just went down the middle. He's expecting me to go right. Nice. Nice. Nice, Vieira. Let's go, guys. Down 4-0 and we win in penalties. It's a massive W to end the video. Yes, guys. So after today's games, our record currently stands at 12-3. Again, I want to apologize for not being as energetic as I normally am, but I wanted to make sure that I got this video done for you guys because I know how much you guys are enjoying this series. Other than the first two games, though, we actually felt pretty good today. And in the next episode, we just have to finish with the highest rank possible. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. That would be much appreciated. Subscribe to keep posted with this series and for more content. Make sure to follow all the socials in the description, and I'll see you guys in episode 48.